Joe Biden has just made it mandatory that all American cars have to have a kill switch in them by 2026. So there is actually now a governmental war on freedom of movement.
Oh my God! Okay, it's happening. Everybody, stay calm.
What's the procedure, stay calm. Everyone? What's the procedure?
Stay calm.
Wait.
Everybody, calm down.
People should not be afraid of their governments. Governments should be afraid of their people.